piece of white shit.
Every morning I get up, I thank God for drugs and murder and subversion.
But lately I'm getting the feeling that I can't live at the end. The best is over.
Many Americans, I think, feel that way.